Okay, good morning everyone. Firstly, I'd just like to check how filming's going for the Academy Awards. Is everybody's departmental intros going all right?
I've done mine, sir. I did my filming for the ID, so it had some juggling in there. We had our wheelchair basketball in there, loads of exciting things. So I think it's brilliant. I also slipped it into the CBBC production team so they could have a little look at it. I also told them my husband is a rugby league player.
You mean was?
Well, it doesn't matter anyway. Was a famous rugby league player, but now he's a coach. But they don't understand it anyway, because they're all from down south, so they're a bit too soft for rugby league anyway. So they're representing Mr. Jones.
I've done mine. I think the BBC were very impressed, especially when I told them that I got Keira Knightley to be our guest presenter.
Well, actually, it's her husband, and he's not actually coming in. He's made us a film, though.
What, so it's a bit like Keira Knightley's brother's sister's auntie's wife? Is that the level we're at, yeah?
Can we just bring things back to presenting the Academy Awards, everyone? It's about celebrating children's success.
Well, you could say that, or you could make it a bit more about me. My son's coming to Ryburn, and the BBC think it'd be a really good story about him not being able to call me dad and things like that. Plus, they reckon that because I brought that world record to Ryburn, they've want to interview me, and they reckon I look a bit like Justin Bieber.
No, you don't. They need someone quick, witty, charming, good-looking. You're out your depth, mate.
Someone like...
Panic over! I'm here!
Oh, here we go. Part-time Clarky. He normally doesn't get in till 10 o'clock. He's normally trying on his waistcoats, his fancy shirts. So why are you here so early then, Mr. Clark?
We've got a great idea. We are the actual performers of Ryburn, and what we could do is job share a form. Can you imagine? Have you seen the Jim and Dance show? Well, let's be honest, it's really my show, isn't it, with a bit of Jim and Dance on the side. If it had a theme tune, I'd be singing it, but we are the entertainment couple. We're the right people to have this gig. We are the Ginger Rogers and Fred Astaire of Ryburn Valley High School.
But you can't dance. Have you seen yourself dancing?
Tash.
Bit more like Anne Widdecombe and Anton Dubec.
Hold on a minute. You know I'm in a band called the Boomtown Rats, don't you? We could do something like really exciting and modern like this one.
But I don't like Mondays, Mr. Graff.
Tell me why.
I want two, three, tell me why.
I don't like Mondays. I don't like Mondays.
Oh, no. No! Trying to coordinate the Academy Awards. Do you not realise this? It's about the children. They're important. It's about the movies, not CBeebies. We need to make a good impression.
Did you say impressions? Why didn't you say so?
Idiot!
Oh, sorry, miss.
What about this one?
I need your clothes, your boots, and your motorcycle.
No, I think you need to do something much more feminine for the girls. So something like, I don't know.
I want to be loved by you alone. Oh, oh, boopy-doo.
These are not the teachers you are looking for.
Hold on a minute.
Sonny, huh? Talk to me, Sonny. I know it's in the middle of July, but I want to see a bit of sun, huh?
Right, I'm happy, and I've got to go, so I'm just going to leave you lot with it to type a few loose ends. Thanks. Oh, one last thing. Go with a bang.
Get this straight to the BBC.
not even. Right.
Good morning, Special Agents. This is your mission briefing director.
I expect you to die. No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die.
Self-destruct in 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.